ये टिड्डी दल की लंबाई कम से कम 5 किलोमीटर की लंबाई।
Videos that are coming out of Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan as of 25th May show the largest locust swarm that the country has seen in the past 27 years. And it is nothing short of biblical and horrifying. As the entire world struggles with the coronavirus pandemic, there is another plague that is threatening the food security of millions. In February, swarms of locusts had spread to 9 countries in Africa in what is considered to be the largest outbreak to hit the region in over 70 years. Now, the locust swarm have entered India through Pakistan. But what are locust swarms and why should we worry? Locusts are a type of grasshopper which on their own are completely harmless. But under the right weather conditions, when they unite, they can cause major changes in their body structure, in their color and in their behavior. Once in their gregarious phase, these grasshoppers unite, forming swarms of millions of these insects, which can travel up to 150 kilometers per day, eating up all types of greenery in the way. They feed on a large variety of crops and if not controlled properly, can cause serious damage to the food security of a country. So, what's triggering the locust attack? According to experts, it's the climate crisis. The last 5 years have been the hottest on record.
Warmer seas mean more cyclones, generating the perfect breeding ground.
Exactly. Consecutive cyclones in 2018, followed by a positive upsurge in the Indian Ocean Dipole, the same Indian Ocean Dipole responsible for the Australian wildfires, caused an unusually stormy weather in the Arabian Peninsula, paving its way for this trans-oceanic disaster that we are all experiencing. In normal conditions, the locust numbers decreases either by mortality or migration. But wet weather created plenty of vegetation for the locusts to snack on and the perfect soil for them to lay their eggs.
Just think of a swarm that covers Manhattan from the south up to the north. And this is just a medium-sized swarm. It's not really a big swarm for desert locusts. That swarm in one day can eat the same amount of food as the entire population of Kenya. That swarm in one day can eat the same amount of food as everybody here in the tri-state area, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and New York. So the potential is tremendous that we should not underestimate by any means.
These locust swarms have a detrimental effect on the Rabi crop season in India right now. In Rajasthan itself, according to an India Today report, almost 5 lakh hectares of land have been destroyed by the locust swarm. The extended monsoon season in India provided the favorable conditions for these locusts to survive. They lay around 150 eggs and they lay eggs specially and only on moist soil. Therefore, when they came in India, they started multiplying at an uncontrollable rate because of the extended monsoon season over here. How can we control the locust plague? Aerial spraying of certain chemicals is the only and the most effective way of controlling the plague.
टिड्डी नियंत्रण है तो
कल कोई कंट्रोल नहीं कर सकता। रात को करीब 8 बजे के आसपास इसका पड़ाव के रूप में स्वार्म के रूप में एक जगह बैठती है और जिस एरिया में जहाँ भी बैठती है वहाँ कृषि विभाग के जो भी हमारे साथी कर्मचारी अधिकारी हैं केमिकल और इक्विपमेंट और स्प्रे मशीन और मैन पावर के साथ में अलर्ट करके कंट्रोल की पोजिशन में रहता है। कोशिश करते हैं कि ज्यादा से ज्यादा कंट्रोल हो लेकिन
The heating of the planet has created an imbalance in our biodiversity, which is causing species like the locust to migrate and cause such destruction. It is time to reflect upon our actions, our policies, and how we are affecting the biodiversity around us. What action should we take? Let me know in the comments below or by reaching out to us using the hashtag LetMeBreathe.